arrived in Lagos, Nigeria, after a long flight, and it's DJ Shank's birthday. Are in Lagos and it's beautiful. Look, we on the water. You feel me? About to put our bags down and come down here and eat. That's what we here to do.
You're in my country now. We're not in America. You're in my country. I'm Nigerian. I'm the king of it, isn't it?
I seen that. Hey, bro. Yeah, Lagos different. Lagos different. Lagos different. And we just got here. Sir. Hey, bro. I'm about to jump into this plate. Hey, love y'all too, man. Have a break. A blessed day. My Jesus. Lovely out here. We about to have some weed and some hookah and big chill. We celebrate my man DJ Shank's birthday.
Whatever we want to do.
Yeah,
yeah.
Exactly. Just big chill. Day two, we back at it. Still adjusting to the time change, but we solid nonetheless. It didn't probably got about 10 degrees warmer since we left the hotel, so we solid.
Yeah.
to give my nephew, put them diamonds on my knees shining. So dope that I purchased 88 keys.
Take you to the moon on a spaceship. No, it's up to you. It's however you want to take it. You know what I'm saying? I haven't even gotten to this.
Now, I'm thinking from the Afrobeats point of view, so it's more good if it's going to be like that. A man bragging and just letting her know that she ain't been doing shit all her life. And, you know, he's got money, he's got connect, and he can make her see life with a broader perspective.
Go for it.
And you can come from the deeper side, like, you know.
Balance it out.
Yeah.
Go for it.